We are about to cut my hair. I'm letting Karina take scissors to my fabulous hair. And you're going to get a little inside glimpse, and we'll see if it turns out any good. Kind of scared.
Welcome to our salon, the Salon de Karina. Say hi.
Hello. You know, that's how we like to utilize.
Please show us your
my instruments.
Yes, your
which
instruments.
Which I will be utilizing.
Yes.
Well, first we have the stand. The lovely garbage can.
The lovely garbage can.
Yeah. And a mirror.
Just in case I want
you
to look at myself.
In the process, which I really don't think she should. But, you know, it's her hair. I can't stop her. But I gotta tell you, my salon friend didn't let me look at it while they were cutting my hair, so I think I'm being pretty lenient. Especially since I don't know what I'm doing.
So say goodbye to the long hair people. Bye-bye.
Action.
Ta-da!
Well, hello,
Miss Karina. Well, hello, client.
It's so fabulous to be in your salon today.
Let me get you ready for a lovely haircut at my professional salon.
Oh, she's coming back. So the stylist just cut her finger after two snips. Bodes well, ladies and gentlemen. Bodes well.
En Venezuela no.
Bueno, en Inglaterra, aquí.
En Salvador.
En Inglaterra.
Vaya,
no te vayas tan lejos.
Noticias nacionales. En El Salvador fue un huracán que se llama Ida.
Fue tormenta tropical, entre comillas, pero el Moisés Urbina mintió. Era un huracán.
Era un huracán.
Era un huracán.
Así ve. Los que sean nacionales, unas señoritas le están cortando el cabello. Pero ya terminaron, miren. Una está sacudiendo.
¿Y está grabando? Sí, ella es la reina y la dueña de todo mi amor. Ay, no. Ella es de mi voz, la piel y ella es mi razón de ser. Luna de tantos amores, una viva luna hermosa.
Yo soy la pulga. Ella solo está gritando. Yo soy el perro.
Okay, so it's looking pretty good. I think we're gonna do a few more things, but look at the wonderful work that Karina's done. Round of applause. Okay, and now vamos a las chicas de la familia Sánchez Vázquez y van a contar una historia ahorita.
¿Ve? Este es el primero, ¿ve? Aquí está el segundo, ¿ve? Míreme el nacimiento. Luego este, ¿ve? Luego este.
La Adriana. No, yo la Adriana.
Mayuca.
Aquí está, ¿ve?
Este es muy productivo.
Hakuna Matata.
Hakuna Matata. What a wonderful phrase. Hakuna Matata. Ain't no passing craze. It means no worries for the rest of your days. It's a problem free philosophy. Hakuna Matata.
Oh, and the wind comes to blow it all away.